guys, this is Tabia Sobi, and today it's time to show off the weapon trees for Monster Hunter Rise. Are you ready? I mean, seriously, are you ready? Because there's a lot to unpack here. Now, like my previous videos for Iceborne, I'm splitting this into four separate parts for organization purposes, as well as to prevent my potato of a computer from carting if it confronts a humongously large file. Yeah, sharpening ain't gonna work on this computer anymore. Let's just say that my plans to build a new PC are on hold due to all the crazy tariff and cryptocurrency stuff happening in the market right now. Seriously, this thing is just about ready to go to laptop heaven. Anyway, each video will show every weapon along the tree, including their stats, slots, and materials for crafting. New to Rise is the addition of Rampage skills that you can add to each weapon, and I'll be showing those, as well as what they do, for the final weapon in the tree. Now, for this video, I'll be highlighting the Sword and Shield, Dual Blades, Insect Glaive, and the Tripmaster 2000, the Longsword. Kinsects, by the way, will be included in the video for bowguns and bows, so feel free to check that out as well. And as always, if you have any thoughts or questions, please feel free to leave them in the comment section. Once again, this is Tabia Sobi, and thank you for watching. We'll be right back.
ついてはことを仕損じる。構わんからゆっくり考えろ。 急ぐ必要はない。時間はいくらでもある。
Thank you. for my fellow hunters!